And for our possibly last entry of the day for cooking, we're going to do Scrooge's Crispy Baked Cod. All you need is a cod. Oh, wrong menu. All you need is a cod. Again. I only have one here, so I can... There it is. One cod. And one wheat. And then you just cook it. And that should give you a crispy baked cod. Yes, and you can do the cheese variant also. You just need to add cheese to it. So there you go. That's how you make crispy baked cod and cheesy crispy baked cod.